Yeah. tonight would give someone bragging rights, sports director Tom Pippins was there.
Jen, the action just isn't out on the field in this tremendous rivalry for the traveling trophy. We're talking about the Hale Huskies over here and the Central Bulldogs over here.
These longtime arch rivals duked it out all night long. Defense often prevailed, but you gotta see the catch Hale's number 81, Rick Wagner, makes. The rangy 6'7 junior with a big time grab. 14-7 Huskies at half. But it seemed as if points from there on out would come once in a blue moon. Until the third quarter kickoff, that is. Central's Ian Lee, a 5'9", 180-pound senior, goes down the near sideline. What a return by twin threes. On the next play, the Bulldogs give it to senior Phil Kalu. He's 6'1", 220 pounds, and he will find Pater. Central and Hale tied at 14.
The Central Bulldogs had won this traveling trophy 9 straight years before Hale captured it a year ago. But the Bulldogs grab it back with a big win tonight. From West Allis and for the High School Blitz, I'm Tom Pippins. Jen, back to you.
Thank you.
Second half, Bulldogs with the ball, and Phil Kalu rumbles 15 yards for the score. Touchdown, West Allis Central. Later, Central goes to the ground again, but this time it's Justin Pulowski with the ball. He scampers 19 yards for the score. Bulldogs up 21-14. West Allis Central wins this one 35-28. In the southeast,
fourth quarter, Hale takes the lead as Kevin Jackson plows in from 6 yards out, 28-21. Hale. Fast forward 15 seconds left in the game. It's Justin Bronner scrambling all the way into the end zone for the game winner. West Allis Central wins a thriller 35-28. Greater Metro Conference action kicks off as West Allis rivals Hale and Central go head-to-head. Now, neither team made it to the postseason a year ago, but after tonight, for at least 1 week, the legendary words of Ricky Bobby ring true. If you're not first, you're last. The Huskies had their option game working early. After a 33-yard run, JoJo Meyer tosses left to Kenny Wilkes. He scampers into the corner of the end zone for a 29-yard TD. The referees are shaking! Just over a minute later, the Bulldogs retaliate. Justin Brunner plays pitch and catch with Jeff Molesky. He doesn't even break his stride as he ties the game with a 40-yard strike. But Hale would take a 14-7 lead after one. It stayed that way into the third quarter until Phil Kalu's Surrey cruises unscathed into the land 6 points, 13-yard TD, it's 14-all. Now Central's up 7, but Hale has an answer. Kevin Jackson squirts up the middle, cutting to the left side, all the way to the house. 21-21 after 3. In the fourth, the Huskies attack. Play action by Meyer, looking for Rick Wagner, who makes the catch, discarding two defenders, then racing down the right side for 40 yards. That sets a go-ahead TD, but Central would tie it, then drive into the red zone. 15 seconds to go, ball on the 3. Brunner rolls left, sees the opening, spinning in for the game winner. West Allis Central goes to 3-0 with a 35-28 victory, taking home the rivalry's coveted traveling trophy for the 10th time in 11 years.
Hey, Ryan, start.
JV's away, then varsity.
Falls. Yeah, falls. It's interesting. Falls first.
The hell did you cut it off? No, he told him to move the chain.
No,
move the chain.
Oh, they gave him first down?
Certainly.
Oh, he's a block. Cut it split.
Oh, he's a block.
But you didn't want to even try a pass. Now I'm back up everybody in there.
No. Unfortunately, you can't get 1 point in football.
Even a forfeit's too much. Their baseball team had about 20 guys in the
game.
Go! Right?
Awesome. just a spot foul, so it was 14 yards.
Good penalty flag. Extra point is blocked by Justin Hopp. 7 yards on the pickup for West Dallas Central. Miller leading the tackle charge for the Spartans. Third down and 3 for West Dallas Central after pickup of 7. Central.
Yeah!
Yay!
1 half a touchdown is good. West Dallas Central 13, Brookfield East 0. West Dallas Central ball at the 41. short carry.
Out. Close.
Second and 11.
First time things are my fault.
Get it in there. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, right.
No.
No.
The other corner. The sixth of all.
Every time you're
he did it.
Boy, after touchdown is good. 30-0, Wisconsin.
And we trot. Yeah.
Trot on we must. All West Allis in this one. Ian Lee, one of three touchdowns on the night. A six-yarder here. 21-7. Whack up.
The Marcus Circus has come to town.
While we play, we too shall clown.
Even sweeter than those words, the Bulldogs defense. Jeff Molesky with a key interception. Whack. One win from the playoffs after a 28-7 victory.
Watch out. That's it. Watch out. Come strong.
And so the 10-4.
Let's go, Bulldogs!
Let me kick the ball for you. Second down and 10.
Go offense! Push it!
Ryan, stand up north with me.
I'm not sure. I know we'll be gone next week. And the next one's a short week. I don't know when he's going to be back.
Kick the ball carriers and Hazy.
Go.
24 to ball carrier, Frisley. Incomplete. We have fresh baked cookies. You get nachos, soft pretzels with or without cheese, and popcorn.
Come on, open! Let's go,
until the end, even if we are losing by lots. Hey!
That thought crossed my mind a little bit, didn't it?
Whoa, I gotta zoom out. That's way too close. There we go.
Yeah.
Who are you throwing at, 2-3? Hey, look, I called looking outside the viewfinder.
Did you want me to move?
Hold on,
shoot!
Shoot.
Come on,
Allis. Why? You're taking pictures tonight. They saw it in the parking lot. Like delay a game, I don't get that at all.
You should get where I'm coming for that, too.
In the stands.
Go Ryan, go Ryan, go Ryan, go Ryan! Yes.
No. Shoot.
Oh, it was good. You put his hands up. All right. I didn't look good to me.
Yes, all right. Oh, come on. 84, hit up.
All right, bounce the other way.
Yes, yes. Way to bounce. All right, woohoo!
Yeah. Wrong spot, guys. Go!
Go! Yes! 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 Woohoo!
Go, Alex! Go, Alex! Go, Alex! Get down there, Bulldogs! Get down there!
All right.
All right.
I'm gonna go.
Yes. Push him, push him, push him.
Come on, Alex.
Where's the ball?
Third down.
Alex didn't have the ball.
Oh, shit. Did he catch it or not? Oh, the other kid did? Oh, guys, wide open.
Get up, get up, get up.
Outside!
God, he didn't look like he was playing football.
He's not freaking out.
Oh, Ellen. Who's got the ball this time? I don't even know.
Come on, what kind of crappy ball is that?
Oh, jeez. All right, way to recover there, Hart.
Sit there and look at them.
They're falling all over the place.
They're falling by themselves. They're slow.
Let them get behind you.
Push him back!
Oh, Jesus
is 54. Don't catch. Don't catch.
Get up. Stuff him. Stuff him. There you go.
Jeez.
Pass.
We got it, too.
Let's just run it in for a touchdown.
Probably worse.
Hey, Hank asked me that for me.
Get up,
Thank you. What?
That's true.